one of the world's biggest producers of plastic waste, is going green. Coca-Cola is changing its bottles in the US to be made from 100% recycled plastic. The new 13.2-ounce bottles of Coke, Diet Coke, Coke Zero Sugar, and Coca-Cola flavors will begin rolling out in select states in the Northeast, Florida, and California in February. 20-ounce bottles will be sold in California and New York beginning February and in Texas by spring. Sprite will come in a new 13.2-ounce clear bottle packaging in select markets in February and will transition all packaging to clear bottles by the end of 2022. The beverage giant said the move would help reduce its use of new plastic by more than 20% across its North American portfolio compared with 2018. We realize our unique opportunity and clear responsibility to make a positive difference in the global plastic crisis. A couple of years ago, the Atlanta-based firm pledged to collect and recycle a bottle or can for each one it sells globally by 2030. Nestlé and PepsiCo, also among the top polluters, have also taken steps to redesign packaging and reduce waste.